True to their amphibious appearance, the Nautilans are a race of water-breathing sentients from the world of Gleet Anselm, an ocean-covered planet with enormous seas and countless swamps. Despite the fact that Nautilans are relatively common throughout the general galaxy, not much is known about their history. This is likely due to the fact that the Nautilans, much like the Gungans, grew their society underwater, away from the prying eyes of most galactic historians and archaeologists. However, what is known is their conflicts with the land-walking race known as the Anselmi. Also native to the planet of Gleet Anselm, the Anselmi were pitched in a war against the Nautilans for centuries, for reasons likely related to limited resources or geopolitical expansion. The Nautilans are known to have defeated their land-dwelling counterparts, and the Anselmi race quickly faded into obscurity. Hardly anything is known about them to this day, and only very few remain. Although we do not know during which era, the Nautilans and their planet Gleet Anselm do in fact hold a position in the Galactic Senate, and many Nautilans are also members of the Jedi Order. Like their appearance suggests, Nautilans are an amphibious species, meaning they thrive in both aquatic and terrestrial environments. They have gill slits on the side of their heads, but also possess functional lungs. They possess very large and black eyes in order to attract light to their irises and pierce through almost total darkness, allowing underwater navigation to be an easy feat for their race, in addition to their webbed hands and feet. Most notably, Nautilans possess head tendrils, which are used to pick up pheromone signatures of others, allowing them to better sense their moods, as well as potentially predict incoming attacks. This feature works best while in water, but still is of great use on land. Nautilans are an egg-laying race, and from these eggs, Nautilans hatch into a tadpole-like being, in which they are then raised underwater until they are fully developed into their adult form. While their history is largely unknown, Nautilan society is run based on an electoral society of elders, which collectively meet and represent their respective settlements. Nautilans speak Nautila, which incorporates movements of the head tendrils, pheromone signatures, and swirls within one's eyes. However, this language is more difficult to use outside of the water, so most Nautilans resort to Galactic Basic when on land. Known for their loyalty, they marry for life and used to partake in arranged marriages, but apparently this has become much less common within their society and is usually reserved for those who come from great wealth or influence. Due to the fact that Nautilans pick up on pheromone signatures, they are known to be very receptive to the feelings of others, and often respond in kind. If you are kind and at ease with a Nautilan, they will be very warm and welcoming. If you are high-strung or temperamental, they will be very guarded or belligerent. However, in general, the Nautilans are known to be a very high-spirited race and often bring humor to the direst of situations. Some notable Nautilans include the redeemed Jedi Bangle Moore and the legendary Jedi Master Kit Fisto.